Greenland is the world's largest island. We have all the cities separated, and you can only travel between the cities with helicopter, planes, or boats.
TUSES offers telecommunications across the island of Greenland. Telecommunications is the service that actually makes a lot of society function as we know it today, and that's key for all cities and settlements in Greenland.
The main challenge is to be able to provide and to connect people and give them a service that is almost as good as a service in Copenhagen, for instance, or in Paris or London. It's not easy in a country like Greenland. When you connect the cities that are really remote, then you need good satellite communication services. We partnered up with SES, and then the aim was to provide telecommunication services to East Greenland.
In order to provide satellite capacity for Tasiilaq, we had to establish a new ground station. This is quite challenging in this part of the country because you only have a very short time of establishing the ground stations.
TUSAS had to build antennas protected by radomes, supporting Ku, Ka, and also C-band, linear and circular, in order to make sure that this infrastructure can resist and can be utilized in multiple assets. SES is delivering more than 1 gigabit of IP transit to them, and this capacity is 3 times more than what was delivered before. So this means that was actually a huge improvement in order to address the universal service obligations and provide quality broadband and reliable broadband to the users that are in those locations.
It is very important that SES together with TUSES can somehow grow together in this market to be able to provide better services to the customers every year.